Alright, so.
Yeah, Neo Minecraft.
Play on peaceful, mode. Don't bring blocks just because you're playing adventure.
Yeah, I may switch to adventure mode. Everything is.
Ready. Challenges.
Challenges.
PvP master, spectator, speedster, didn't give up.
Because that is for multiplayer, you just play on
single player. But the back tool can. Finish without failing a jump. Alright. No thanks. Maybe. What's this? Spectate. Reset. Start. Oh, this was meant for 3 players. They should make it no deaths.
Oh, that's a 3 block one guy, which is easily. You can see the ceiling there, right?
Nope. Just don't pay attention to them, that's easier to do.
I win, that's a joke.
Hey, lag!
This one? Is not difficult, but the next one, this one is not difficult. Oh no, like I said, difficult. You missed it.
But I'm not gonna die.
Oh, that thing called never gave up. But you missed a jump, so you missed two jumps. Now the fire take damage is gonna kill if you count. Miscount. What? Oh, you hit the head! Yeah.
Is it?
No, not difficult. I mean very slow. And this part is just da da da. Peaceful, yes. Please, better. And that's current, so first now. This is the part.
Though the last challenge is actually impossible because it says do all the challenges, but then one of them is asking you to fall into the lava and still win, and another one is asking you to not fail any jumps, which is so impossible because they contradict each other.
Yeah, so this the gaming.
Yeah. Okay. Trans sprint. F R.
Oh, damn! You press R, right?
R. Yep.
Cool. Because when you double tap W, it's like near impossible.
Really? I can just do this.
Yeah, I did that by double tapping W, but if you do it just now the R way, right, you cannot double tap W. Once you press W, you will just fall off. Right? This is the part where there's a little bit of a
problem. You sure?
Yeah, that is a problem. That's a
problem. Or you can just jump onto the fence.
But it's just, if you miss the jump, you just miss the jump. But there's a power up coming, one, I think. But you have lots of momentum, and you might not know when it is, when it has jump past. Well, waste a lot of time there. Okay, nice one.
That's what you meant by overjump.
Yeah!
No, I thought that was the 4 block jump actually. Don't need it.
I think that 4 block jump is around here. That's 3 block.
No, there was one that was similar to a 4-block jump. It's like 3 blocks wide and 1 block high.
Yeah, you get choked.
Wait, I didn't have to do that? Oh, that was just to make it faster. Oh, I feel stupid now. Oh well. Is that it?
That is the fighting arena. Oh my god! Are you serious? Are you serious? You missed that jump. How can you miss that jump?
Is there anything up there? Oh, that's spectate, isn't it?
Yeah, but if you go there, you must walk like 10 minutes to come back.
So I just press this?
Yeah. I never pressed it before.
It says TP back, so it'll teleport me back to the start, probably. Yeah. So and 6 minutes.
No need. You can play a second job.
Fine. Alright. This time, I guess I'll try to go to... Trapped and forced to race against your friends and family. The only source of food you have in this prison is cake. At the end, it's an extremely hard challenge.
That's a lot of...
Kekri will be watching you in the spectating room. And good luck to all. Well... Then I'm probably the guy who's is gonna trap people here. I'm testing out the thing beforehand, yeah. Reset. Wait, oh wait, never mind. Hint.
So basically that
thing... Let me try this one now.
That thing had full of spelling errors, right?
Yep. Oh well.
Well, he's a kid.
When I was a kid, I probably didn't even have, like, I would have given up trying to create a map. It's like halfway, it's like, take too long. Then just stop.
Whoa, why is that always lagging?
Maybe because of the love.
Because of stupid villagers.
I feel like killing the villagers.
But you
right, my previous time was about 6 minutes.
Yeah,
I'm dead.
Oh, oh no, this drum is terrible.
Yep, alright. That time's a charm. Okay, I need to beat 6 minutes, so about... Actually, I'm gonna beat about 7 minutes. Okay, and I failed already. No, but it's quite well done in terms of commands. He made the nether bricks and stuff just teleport away and yeah.
But the map isn't that well done because it's not actually all iron. Yeah.
No, not really. Like it looks like it sort of looks good. It looks like a testing facility of some kind.
Our university is wow, that one is
That one looks more like it's meant to teach new people how to do. So
this one is like you are trapped in the prison, yeah, the plot was that you are like trapped in the prison.
I'm not gonna die. It's okay, I won't. But I know from experience every time it's like now it's like a cactus jump, you have to time it. And I overjumped it. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna end this now.
Yeah.